The consignee will sell the goods to either for cash or on credit. When he sells the goods on cash, he is receiving cash. Credit the giver to whom he has to pay again. Because the owner is consignee, we have to reimburse the total amount has to be paid to consignee. So consignee will become creditor to us. If it is on credit, we will write what debtors to consignee. This was sales. Next, for expenses met by consignee. Consignee is paying the expenses, but in consignment, all the expenses borne by consignee has to be reimbursed by consignor. So consignor has to pay him back, so consignor becomes our debtor. What is going out? Cash is going out. Next, after selling the goods, the consignee has to receive commission from whom? Consignor. So consignor will become debtor, consignor to commission. And at the time of settlement, who is the receiver? He has to settle the account. The consignee has to pay the amount to whom? Consignor. So debit the receiver, credit what goes out. Either he gives a check or he accepts a bill. When the goods are sold on credit, I am putting an extension for this. When the goods are sold on credit, if there are bad debts, that means what? The debtor is not paying. There are two cases in this. We have to check whether Del Credit Commission is paid to consignee or not. First, whenever there is bad debts, we have to check out whether Del Credit Commission is received by the consignee or not. If Del Credit Commission is received, so who has to bear the loss? The consignor has to bear the loss. Consignee has to bear the loss. If Del Credit Commission is given by the consignor to the consignee, why the consignee is giving extra commission to the consignee? In case of bad debts, the consignee has to bear the bad debts. So, what is the entry we'll write? The entry will be bad debts account debtor to debtors. We'll reverse this entry. Bad debts account debtor to debtors. In case if Del Credit Commission is not received, if the consignee is not paying Del Credit Commission, then who has to bear the loss? The loss has to be borne by consignor. So what is the entry we'll write? Consignor account debtor to debtors. Whenever there is a bad debts, the entry will be what? Bad debts to debtors in case if Del Credit Commission is received by the consignee. If Del Credit Commission is not received, consignor account debtor to debtors.